What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of my FIFA 23 career mode for episode number 9 today, where all European tournaments now for season 1 are kicking off now. First games of the Champions League are done, first games of the Europa League are done. As you can just see there, Shakhtar Donetsk, whatever that team is, they've lost 3-1 to Celtic. We have got our first game coming up in the Conference League for this season. We shall just have a look, see if there's been any games. Nope, there's been no games yet. Europa League. Oh no, not been any games yet. Champions League. Every team has had a game now. Right, we are going to get straight into this. Get straight into this match and see if we can get our European tournament campaign off to a good start. Beat and cross. That was crap. I'm just going to skip to the match.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. We have all the action for you live on EA TV.
All right, nice little introduction there.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night.
We'll have a look at what our objectives are for this match.
I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it's match day one here in the UEFA Europa Conference League.
We're trying to get an enhanced target of 60%.
It's Slavia Prague, and they face Cefere Cluj.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Nice.
Well, no stopping him.
Goes back to center. Goal!
A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
That is a brilliant start with that 1-0 goal. Mentioned here to Firestrike Gaming, but I did not shout goal. I did not shout
it. Well,
here
we can see it again. Look at the way he glides
past the defender. As he has noticed
in
my past episodes.
And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
What I forgot to mention was
so the match has restarted.
If you have not seen episode 7 uploaded yesterday, please do go see check that one out before you see this one.
Showing a lot of guile there.
As I believe that one is first couple games after the Scottish national team games. And if you also haven't seen my World Cup series uploaded over the weekend and into
Wallace
and into this week,
well, time just
and early this week, then please do go check one out. We didn't win the World Cup.
Oh, great play.
But we got to the knockout stage. I'm not going to tell you where we finished, though. I'm not going to spoil anything. All I'm going to say is that we got to the knockout.
Wallace.
Nice.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Chance here. And the keeper more
than
equal to it.
That's a brilliant save.
Let's see about the delivery. And collected tidily.
Oh,
he
stepped on his head. Time wasting. Nice. Nice.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Well, just a tiny bit offside there.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Alright.
Jakub Hromada. He's going forward well here, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Wallace.
Wallace.
And it goes. That will
go.
Now they only need to keep.
I don't know what he just did there.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power.
Alright, we'll restart this game 2-0.
What a good finish.
So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Well, they have the ball once more.
I reckon that should be a foul.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. All hands on deck.
Right. We're going to...
Targets available. Cross comes in.
That was a sick...
And they deal with the threat this time.
Sit across that knot.
Might really all right, be able
he's
to
going in.
Them here. There it is.
2-1.
To reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? And a fine tackle.
Oh, we lose the ball.
And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Can't miss, surely. He got a good palm on it.
Bit too late on the.
Well, that save could be the turning point here. Because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
And space here on the flank. But timely
interception.
Defending when it mattered. Wallace. And that is offside.
Aww.
Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position.
Offside again. I think that was just a tiny touch offside. 1 minute of added time for this first half.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Alright, half time.
And there it is, the half time whistle.
It's 2-1 at the break. See if we can carry this momentum into a win. As many games within the Conference League are on. Alright, we shall get the second half underway once
well,
more.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And in with a real chance. Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's great
right,
foot
nice.
Pass.
Well, the stats tell you everything. The chances have been few and far between, and they haven't tested the goalkeeper anywhere near enough. If they want to get something from this game, they're going to have to improve in the final third.
Well, they're in possession now. Let's find out what they can do with the ball.
The opposition have been playing some pretty decent football.
Pretty good interception. Could be. I'm keeping it out.
What an excellent save from this goalkeeper.
They've decided to make a change.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
And over comes the corner. Well, not the best clearance.
All right.
They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate
not
a yellow card.
Not the best of tackles, that.
And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And they're making a change. And a useful cross. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. This is looking threatening. Will he play it in? Opportunity here. Well, he really wants his
pace. That was a decent shot.
He looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Here it is now, a substitution. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
I reckon I should have just shot that to try to pass.
Have in store for them on the break.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Oh, yes!
Oh, nice goal!
What purity of strike!
Nice goal! Sure, they're going to VAR check that.
The pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's
did,
so hard
actually,
to defend
yeah,
against.
Did go in.
And then through on goal,
that was a
he
bit
just
of a
goes
stupid
for
comment.
Power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
I thought I was going to miss then. Right.
Not no. many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team.
Well, it's pretty easy to pull back being 1-0 down. I don't know, he's chatting.
Can he put them in front? Yes, is the
nice goal!
And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
My player's well, really developing.
Getting, money's worth 3-2 in this match.
See, Cam.
20
Cam...
minutes remaining.
Oh, bad pass.
To intervene. Space afforded him. Could cross it in here.
And we're going to clear it.
Well, there's been a lot of back and forth with regard to this transfer, one that's been done. Ousmane Dembele has completed his move to Manchester.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
And the ball is loose. And a goal!
Would that be an assist?
When you can put them away like that.
An assist? I don't know. Could be an assist.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one. They can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Right.
Thumps clear. Could be a chance to break here.
Oh.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer, and he would have been in on goal.
That would have been a goal, that. To make it 3-all.
Just the challenge that was required.
And that would make it very interesting if it went up to 3-all at this stage of the game.
And the visitors very much in command.
Oh, you go.
Much the better side up to now. Some of their
that was offside for them again.
Excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Oh no, we'll make it a draw again. I've scored again.
Wallace.
Nice, we're in the break.
He
oh,
the
they won the ball from
and
us.
Did his job. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back.
Nice.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
2 minutes out of time. They won the ball from us there.
Can he find the right pass?
Alright, there we go, it's full time now. Once this attack is done. Can they attack right at the end?
Threading it forward. A chance for them to provide a test in the
right,
form of a corner.
Why is the other team's goalkeeper over here?
And the
why is the other
this contest to an end? Well, that really is how you want to start any campaign, with a match day one victory away from home.
Yeah, that's a good win and a vital 3 points. Another win next time out and they'll be in a great position.
That is a brilliant win though.
And they kick off.
I don't think we'll go through to win this. Nah, I don't think we'll win this. Not many of the players playing great today. Alright. Let's get into this. Quite a few wins on the board. Oh, our rating's gone down a bit. Oh, we've got an activity to do. Tour manager performance. 30 Maverick points, I should take that. Alright, so we're just gonna advance the time to the next game. Alright, here we go. I should put this simulated training program. Anything that I can buy or do any investments to. 21,500 I need for the top end bike. Alright, let's play this next league game. We'll play controlling the team. Good finish. Oh, nice save. Bad shot. Good finish. Good save. Nice. Alright, we're gonna head off to this next league game.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV.
Alright, another nice little intro. We'll get this next game on the
show. Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. It's Universitatea Cluj.
We're now starting to get into the main fitness of the season.
Well, Derek,
here,
when looking
to get
forward to this game,
tournaments
you can't help but notice
the
there
cups.
Are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
That was a nice ball through the middle.
Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Yeah, that wasn't a bad shot. It wasn't far off.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
All right, let's see what we can do here.
Disappointing pass. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Can he put them in front?
Oh, yes, he can.
The opening goal of the derby, and listen to what it means.
Oh, it's a derby this match.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Alright, we're going to just play with the opposition a bit here.
Brown. Aspolat. Well, they did have the ball,
oh,
but not
he
anymore.
Played with us a little bit there. Going for a bit of sliding movement.
Well, Harry didn't losing out. The ball. Really effective pressing. And he stopped them in their tracks. And play halted.
Oh.
Free kick given.
Oh, it's a free kick.
Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. No nonsense clearance.
Nah, wherever that was, it did not deserve a booking.
Terrific block. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And he succeeds in scraping us off the line. Straightforward.
Nice. This team has got some nice defending.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, threat averted.
Alright. I think from next episode I might start playing as my player.
Still a chance.
We're now 2-0 down. 2-0 down.
Two in front here.
What is happening? This is a tough derby, this one.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
Oh.
Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card.
Is he going to do yellow or red?
And that is going yellow. To mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And a long way out here.
Well, not a bad shot.
Everyone by surprise. He didn't miss by much.
Well, this is all about his technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
Oh, we have got good run here.
Can he finish?
No, we can't finish.
Over it comes. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Being pressed and pressed high.
Nice.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well.
And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge.
You do want to stay away from that kind of challenge. Header it.
Not showing good defensive judgment. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
That was a really good save.
Really good challenge.
Oh, we keep losing the ball. We can't.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, that's not watertight defending. Takes aim. And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
They take it short. Veering in field here. Will he finish? And the keeper, there to deal with it.
He finished the first half 2-0 down.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time.
Aye.
So back underway here into the second half.
Let's get back onto this. We have a too far pass. So the opposition do give the ball away. Good bit of aggression there. Alright, this is looking nice.
Could reduce the deficit. The save was a good one.
Alright, let's get this corner in.
The chance is on. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Might be a chance here.
Nice goal.
To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. So back underway at 2-1.
Wallace scores.
Here. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come.
Aye.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Chance to finish.
They can't finish it. Can they finish
Must
it?
Be.
Good goalkeeping.
Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Oh, a very fine header.
Good save.
But it wouldn't go in for him. Another corner. And over it comes. And still dangerous. Just the challenge that was required. And into the last 30 minutes now.
Alright. Good counter-attacking play. Managed to skill
moving
him.
Moving forward effectively. Crossing possibilities. And a very good challenge.
Alright, we can still try and win this.
Bordianu. Is it going to be? Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there.
That's a poor effort.
I should not have missed that. That is really poor. There we go. Another chance to equalize it. It's going to go out. It's out.
How can he take them on and beat
them? He's going to cross it.
Scoring chance, perhaps. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. And the substitution will occur now. Brown. Bordianu. Wallace. And scope for them to produce something exciting. This could screw the game. And that's exactly what
equalizer.
Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Can we come back and score this? Can Wallace get his hat trick?
They've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
That is poor defending. Quite a few poor moments in this match.
Two goals apiece in this one. 10 minutes to go.
Can we make it 3-2 to get a win? Alright, we did clear it.
To be a throw-in.
Ah, it's out. Nice, he won the ball.
Dayak. Wallace.
Oh.
Really getting stuck in.
Oh, not good. Can we get a late equaliser here?
And a chance for him on the flank.
If my players are going to switch.
Well, possibilities inside the box.
Was that handball?
Really vital interception here. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Well, disappointing end to the move.
I think it's going to end as a draw. Oh, we are counter-attacking.
And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment.
Wallace did save us there. And we did get man of the match. Hold on a second. No goal. I'm going to have a quick look at that replay.
And he succeeds in scraping.
Well, for good measure, we can see it again, but clearly not over the line. Can be no debate over that decision.
That is very, very tight. That is a very tight decision, that. Alright. Alright, that has been that episode for today. If you have enjoyed it, please do leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel if you are new. Stay tuned for part 10 tomorrow. No, part 9 tomorrow, I meant. If you are new, please do get subscribed and so you don't miss a video, get notified. I do hope you do enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye.